Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to this area playoff game between your center of privacy and Hamshire-Fannett Longhorns. At this time, would you please stand, gentlemen, remove your hands as we show our great nation honor with the pledge of our national anthem. Please start by the for our visiting team, the center of Providence. At guard, junior number 0, Tim Johnson. At guard, junior number 3, Travis Belin. He's a senior guard, number 4, Devontae Cash Cross. At post 6'3", number 13, Jakeevan Roberts. And at post number 15, Jamarian John Smith. Your run prize is coached by head coach Howard Harrison, assistant coach by Alex Goodos, Michael Clyde, and Al Davis. And now here's your starting lineup for your Hamshire-Fannett Longhorns. Number 0-6-4, junior guard, Jackson Seastrom. Number 1-6-1, senior guard, Xavier Mayberry. Number 2-6-1, senior guard, Jeremiah Smith. Number 3-5-11, senior guard, James Ramsey. And number 11-6-3, junior forward, Rex Sturm. Coach,
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Attention, ladies and gentlemen, with Chad Leger, please come to the scores table. Chad Leger.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah! Thank you. Thank you. Good news, you got your bag. You got a bag?
Any of it.
That means that, you know, if I was about to get 8 o'clock in the morning, I won't get back to you. And that's okay, I mean, you need to do something. It she looks like. But then we know, but then we have this town, Saturday morning, it's not special. Yeah, that's true. You might do something for you. Probably you need to. So I said, okay. I'll try, I'll go with you. I really need to get up, work in the yard, I really need to work in the yard, so I'm gonna keep free. That is unfortunate. I would have got over there quicker. Drop them off, go see the circles around.
That's a very common issue. I don't know, I used to think I was close to that work, I think. I'll be coming in soon. Not a lot of obligations to do.
Well, I'm gonna catch you once.
That's true. And then you have to talk about that issue.
But she come in, except she sees clients. I mean, she's still, she said, she's just finished seeing. No, not so far, not so eight, 15.
Somebody is now, after she is, she teaches her all morning, out of her home. So, the old council. And unfortunately, until after hours. I'll give you 3 points. So, now you have that, a time you were foolish. But in order to do that thing, you won't be going to the yoga.
Why don't you fucking yoga? I'm not gonna yoga.
Right.
I mean, I'll go to party, I'll be self-destructive. Don't be like, warm, I'm not gonna be good. That's just the only part of that.
I'm a short 2.5 in a relationship with him. I think I like his temper.
Let me dig something with him.
I
sit back and wait till everybody get out of the gym. He be talking.